Hey, we're here, Jacob and I, alumni, got invited back for Gumbo 30, so we're just here in the old guitar room.
We were at Gumbo 1 through 8, I guess, probably, back in the day. For me, it directly relates. I actually teach at Falls Church High School, and I do the same thing that Bill Burke does. I teach guitar, and I've got a music program that I'm now in my fourth year at Falls Church, so it's fun, and it's good to be back.
For me, it was a milestone being the 30th. I kind of do two every year, and to have some graduates come back and play, and you know, I mean, every concert is like this. I just really love that the kids get out there and they, you know, they pour their heart out, and it's just awesome. I think kids needed opportunities like this, and that music is the one thing that unites people. Music just brings people together, and that's why I live, why I get up every day, and why I try to bring it with heart to the kids.